it.
Okay.
Damn it.
So I'm recording this just for Joe. So it doesn't matter if he hears what you say or not.
Oh, I see how it is.
Yep. If you want to be foul-mouthed, go ahead. This is how I'm doing it.
Wow.
Out of air again.
You're clicking away.
Yeah. Almost out of air. Take a deep breath.
So yeah, I decided not to buy a new mouse.
Stay with the one you got?
Yeah, simply because there's nothing that really sounds 100% appealing. I wanted something without a whole lot of buttons. Like, this mouse doesn't have a whole lot of buttons, because I'm mostly a first-person shooter. I mean, if I was MMO, I could understand it, you know. But I like just having my three buttons. That's all I need for this. Silk Road. Not played this map before. This is going to be interesting. So... the cord, I've been trying to straighten out the cord whenever I get a free moment, so I don't know.
Those cords are really hard to straighten out, though, unfortunately.
Yeah, don't remind me. haven't unlocked any of the snow spray paints. My guns. That's kind of a bummer. Because those are the best looking ones by far.
Running out of air again. I'm so glad I've got this helmet.
God, this map is huge, dude. Oh my god, this is huge. We're talking 500 meters per point in between points.
Okay. Uh-oh. I'm gonna take damage. I wasn't watching my breath.
Really?
Yeah.
Four snipers. Really?
All after you?
Yes.
You're a lucky guy. Popular.
Oh my god, I fired one round and I hit the guy. Didn't kill him because it wasn't a headshot, it was a body shot. Then all of a sudden three of them just turned around right at me. I'm like, really?